changes in 5 years.
Yeah. Yeah, especially.
This all.
Never thought we'd be here, did you?
You know where I did?
Really?
It's not really a surprise for me.
I suppose not much of a shock for me either. It's kind of pattern we expected.
Why did you just up and leave?
Are we really gonna get into this?
There's no time but the present.
Why?
Why not? It's an empty corridor. Didn't see people around in case you do a runner again, or you're actually gonna stick around for a conversation this time.
Stop. Oh yeah.
Well, tell me why.
You know why.
Well, you tell me. Because I heard it from Dad, but you know, half the time he was pissed, so it didn't really make much sense.
Yeah, because we shouldn't have to deal with him. You shouldn't have that responsibility on our shoulders.
What, you think leaving me with a responsibility would be fair?
No.
You could have called. Or text, but no, nothing.
You didn't get in contact with me either.
But because I was hurt.
Yeah, but we all deal with things differently.
The problem with running away is that you don't actually deal with it.
What did Dad tell you?
Doesn't matter.
Uh-huh. Tell me.
He said you didn't love us.
Fuck. Yeah, I knew he'd spin something like that. You know it's a lie, right?
I don't really know who to believe.
So you can believe a piss head over me?
But at least he didn't leave us.
You know.
Like I said, a lot can change.